to rule the bros. So, now it is May, and the title is Sir Peter. And when the unlucky girl awoke, she was back in the strange room. The boy in white clothes looked down with knowing eyes and spoke to her. Well, do you remember now what a bad girl you were? You haven't gotten your memory back yet, have you? Well, you've really done many bad things. You'll just have to remember them little by little. And when you fully remember what a bad girl you were, this game will end. Now, take your stupid dog and continue with our little game, dear Jennifer. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, well, my dog's smarter than you, motherfucker. May 1930, Sir Peter. He's hanging around. Ooh. He's dead. He got hung. So now she and Brown are back in the filth room. There's a new item. What we'll save first. Cool. I wonder if he has anything to say, as far as clues. If memory serves me correctly, when you awoke, the fun had ended and the day was done. However, you're still just a beggar. The letter you received, that's your only clue. This letter. Laura letter. Oh, and she's watching too. What did it say? I'm so sorry, Jennifer. Meet me where you can see the sky. Your friend and your friend. Well, you pushed a rat in my face. You can go fuck yourself. But we'll see. Okay, we need to drop some shit. Marcus hat, we don't really have a need for. Biscuit tin, sure. Butterfly case, no, we don't really need it. Green butterfly, no. The letter, insert fork, the keys, the ribbons, the biscuits. Yeah. And we'll help find ribbons. Actually, no. We gotta find the letter first.
Go!
Go! Hey, gang. What are you doing? The girl tried to get his attention, but the gluttonous prince ignored her. The girl tried to talk to the sloppy prince, but he would respond. Oh, fuck you, too. Taking it, Brown. She's going on the elevator. Elevator up. Guess we'll take it too. this? The letter? Alright then. Good Brown can't come. She climbs ladders really stupidly too. Fiona did it much faster. And you know, not so dumb looking. It was a dark, starless night. Looking closely, you can see someone looking in a faint light. I'm sorry, Jennifer. Weirdsauce. Ooh, Diana was watching. Hey, where's Brown? Okay, so now what? How about some more weapons? Exit.
Go!
Okay, we're not on this level. Elevator music. Let's explore a bit. I never went to the middle level. Or maybe Diana was still on the upper. Let's check it out. And with that, we will see you next time on Let's Play Rule of Rose.